seeing a woman, they are,
je vois une femme,
they are programming your head for operation.
On t'a programmé pour l'opération.
Please, and you don't want the operation, but you want God to heal your head. There is a problem with your head. Come, God will deliver you. That is the woman behind. Come.
Come.
God will deliver you. They have given you just a few weeks to come for operation. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, but God will not allow that operation. Say, Lord Jesus, you are mighty healer. Lord, every tumor in this head, Father, I pray, take it away from this woman. You bring tumor this moment. Father, thank you, Lord. No, bring tumor, lose your powers. Wherever you're coming from, lose your powers. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name. Die! Come on! Every brain tumor, whatever the devil has disorganized in your head, be repaired now.
Let us go to the prophet. So I used to pray today as I was coming back. Bonne à tous mon Dieu. Praise the Lord. God told me that, my son, do not worry. I've kept a day for you. The day that I will show to the world that you are my disciple. And God told me that this day is the day.
Clap our Lord Jesus Christ.
People of God, are you learning something?
Excuse me, I'm quelque chose.
I used to tell you,
j'ai l'habitude de vous dire,
whether you go how, God is very organized.
Dieu est très organisé.
Whether God wants to heal you, He will heal you only in that place.
Là où Dieu veut te guérir.
Whether God wants to deliver you, it is only in that place. Whatever come down, that place is the one God has destined for you.
Alors tu passes, c'est Dieu qui t'a destiné pour toi.
So never you go on comparing men of God again.
Allez plus bon, pas.
Don't do that.
Ne faites pas ça.
You see a man of God, Father, thank you for the life of that man. Finish.
Merci pour la vie.
Don't compare. Fais
pas la comparaison.
This man do this, this man do this. No.
Fais pas cela.
I used to tell you that.
Là, je vous dis que.
You go to a man of God.
Tu vas à un homme de Dieu.
If he be a man of God.
S'il est homme de Dieu.
He will pray for you.
Il va prier pour toi.
When he come out of ministry.
Lorsqu'il prie à
ministry. And I just be finishing the work.
Je voulais être
finishing. Maybe when he prayed, the result was not up to your expectation.
Mais là, je n'ai pas prié.
And then you come here. I just finish your work. It's not that a man did not do something. He did a mighty job in your life. So don't go on talking rubbish everywhere. Appreciate the work of God. Don't look for where or whatever. God will direct you.
Amen.
I heard it. God will direct you and he just needs the guidance.
Alléluia. In fact, he's a great thing. It was some months behind, he told me that he does not want to do anything that God is calling him. I refused. I said, no, I know God is calling all of us, but the way he wants to take it, I don't think is the proper way. I invited her mother from the village. All of us talked to her. He told me that he just simply telling me the message of God, that God is calling him. So I just want to bless God, that God is here. And God is one. Hallelujah. I was somewhere. I never knew that here some they will call me to be the whole world.
God bless you, Jesus Christ. God bless you. I will meet with you. I want to know. Let us see how the boy can move on. Amen.
Amen.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Dans
la foule, tu as des douleurs au sein qui vont revenir.
Comme. I will pray for you, but this is the woman, okay? Thank you, Lord Jesus. Be free in Jesus' name.
Sois libéré dans le nom de Jésus.
Thank you. Put your hands on your breast.
Mets ta main sur le sein.
Say, you pain on my breast.
Toi, douleur.
Go now. Jesus name.
In Jesus' name.
You are free.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
You are from where?
Tu viens d'où?
I'm from Bamina.
Bamina. It came a time first. I saw you. This was like pregnancy. But I did not see the pregnancy again. It was terminated.
Yes,
don't order.
Yes, man of God.
And since that time, your breasts were swollen.
Yes.
But when the pregnancy was terminated, your breast took that same size of your pregnancy.
It's
to you today like this.
It's true, man.
There are certain actions when you want to take them up, be careful.
Il y a certaines quand tu dois appliquer, tu dois faire attention.
Be very careful.
Fais très attention.
The devil profited behind the sin that you committed to swell your breast.
Dieu va profiter des péchés qu'elle a commis pour faire gonfler son sein.
There are certain things that when you do,
il y a des choses lorsque tu fais,
God will not help you out there because it's total sin.
Dieu va pas t'aider parce que c'est un péché total.
Except his mercy.
Sauf pas sa miséricorde.
Talking mightily there.
Il doit parler puissamment.
A man lied to you. He said he wants to marry you. What is the man?
He's in the village.
He's in the village. He has gone, he's staying in the village.
Yes, I'm married.
Thank you, Jesus.
No, come. Don't worry. I'm talking of the man. He lied to you. That is the man that caused many trouble in your life. Okay?
Sir, remember, it's true.
I said that is the man that caused a lot of trouble in your life. That is the trouble man. But today, you are settled down.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want to sort out the problem. That's why the Lord began to show me the people that cause all the trouble in your life. Okay?
Yes, sir.
But today, you are settled down.
Thank you,
come.
Jesus.
Who are you?
I'm your husband.
You are your husband?
Yes, sir.
I want to let you know one thing. That your family is standing against you as your marital life is concerned.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, which you need to be prayerful. If not, this very lady will still be rejected.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't listen to your family. If your father, your wife, don't do what?
Listen,
I am talking to everybody.
It is
true. You see?
It is true. My family has been talking things that I don't understand about.
And the same people did that girl well, the fair one. They are the same one if you wanted to take this one away. God will save you. You meet your wife, marry your wife.
Listen.
Somebody will come and begin to talk in your marriage. That you have seen your wife.
Que tu as vu ta femme.
Who spoke in that person's marriage? Who?
Qui a parlé dans
who spoke
la
there?
Qui a parlé dans
la even from parents.
Même certains parents.
You can guide your child. But there are certain relationships that when a woman or a man has met the divine wife or husband, please try to pray and let God show you whether it is true.
Lorsque l'homme a trouvé sa femme divine, ou elle a trouvé son mari divin,
don't bring physicality.
N'apporte pas la physicalité.
You are burning and you push your daughters into wrong marriages.
Et vous poussez vos filles dans des mauvais mariages.
And they are suffering there today.
Et elles souffrent là aujourd'hui.
Because of their heart desire.
À cause des idées
aujourd'hui. Money eye. Too much money eye.
La convoitise de l'argent.
Material everywhere.
Le matériel partout.
The girl genuinely meet the husband that they will be growing together, prospering together, understand each other, and live a humble and united life forever.
That was the marriage that they will live ensemble, prospering ensemble, grandir ensemble.
But you, you want that your daughter?
Tu veux que ta fille là?
To go and start market where you don't know how the man got the money.
Alors, elle va commencer là où il sait pas comment l'homme a mis l'argent là.
You will go and start up there.
Va commencer
money,
l'argent,
money,
l'argent,
material,
matériel,
money,
l'argent,
material,
matériel.
In a short while,
et dans très peu de temps,
the man said, go and meet back your mother.
Et l'homme dit, va retourner chez ta mère, retourne chez ta maman.
And when that kind of a man want to drive you, no pity.
Et lorsqu'il veut te chasser, il n'y a pas de pitié.
Go you.
Va-t'en.
Why?
Pourquoi?
That relationship was established.
Ça a été établi cette relation.
On a foundation of physicality, material.
Sur le fondement de la physicalité et le matériel.
But it was not founded on divine laws.
Ça n'était pas fondé sur l'amour.
But on material laws.
Mais sur l'amour du matériel.
As material is good.
Quand le matériel s'en va.
It carries the love away.
Ah, ça porte l'amour.
Am I talking to somebody?
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
If you follow material into love,
si tu suis le matériel dans l'amour,
as the material is going,
quand le matériel s'en va,
the material will carry the love. Oui, oui.
Le matériel va porter l'amour.
But it is divine own.
Mais c'est ce qui est divin.
What is divine is forever.
Ce qui est divin dure pour toujours.
It lasts for.
Ça dure pour toujours.
Listen, you first of all prayed about this marriage.
Oh my God! The thing that happened that I have the first day that I took myself to the village to propose to my parents that I want to marry again. They changed the program and bring that I should take a woman from my village.
So you did not pray before this marriage?
At that time, I was not fully in Christ.
Uh-huh. Are you understanding? That is the woman I'm talking of. The family had to stop it.
As to be sure.
It was stopped now.
That's true, man of God.
Okay. They have started again about this one.
That's true, man of God.
Now, witchcraft!
That's the sorcery.
That is witchcraft.
That's the sorcery.
There is another woman sitting in the crowd.
Yeah, you've come a season of food.
When the father was dying, the father told the woman never to marry.
Lorsque le père mourait, il n'a jamais dit de jamais se marier.
Que tu ne te maries jamais. Quand ton père mourait, il dit que ne te marie jamais. Comme.
Bien sûr.
Are you understanding? This is terrible.
C'est terrible.
I was talking. Come, I'm not finished. Come. Because when I was talking on your matter, God showed me the other thing.
Lorsque je parlais à ton problème, tu m'as montré l'autre.
This is a family curse in your family.
C'est une malédiction.
People are facing marital problems in your family.
That's true, man.
They unite, they break, some don't even know where they're married.
That's true, man.
But your case will be different in Jesus' name.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Clap our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
We speak French or English.
Huh?
English. When your father was dying, he said that.
There should
not
be.
You should never marry.
You should stay like that.
You should stay like that.
Because
I will tell you. I will tell you your problem by the grace of God. You are all is because your father is not witchcraft. It's because he saw what a man did to you and was not wanting you to go into the hand of any other man.
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
So that is your problem. Come here. Do I compare Amura and Yoba? You need to marry back. Pastor lui, il n'avait pas de garçon. He did not have a man.
Il n'avait pas un homme.
He didn't have a boy, child. He said, it's no money.
No, so, don't
you buy a very long garçon? He didn't have a garçon. Don't you buy a long garçon or comment?
Je veux faire des enfants, des garçons seront pour lui.
Voilà.
Les enfants seront pour lui.
Voilà. Que tu fais seulement des enfants, tu ne te maries pas. Tu deviens seulement enfant. Quelqu'un qui fait enfant, tu ne te maries pas. Mais finalement, tu t'es marié. Mais là, il te poursuit. Hein? Le Seigneur va te délivrer. I will pray for you people all. You have followed Jesus Christ. I will pray for you.
You
need to do it. Let it stand there.